Motor locked up again. I gotta get mirrors, guys. I keep forgetting.
You're not Princeton material, dumbass. This is one reason why I don't like the fat moto. I can pull in the clutch on this and just coast. It's awesome. I'll try to cut out most of the way here, that way you guys can just see the back road. I did finally start working on the vintage bike. I'm gonna order a motor on Friday for it. Not too much longer, guys. Oh, I want to address the 212. I bought a 212 engine. I think it's Jerry123. I think that's his name. Was asking me about it, if I still plan on building it. I have the engine, and I have pretty much all the parts. I just need the bike. I'm actually putting that on a tricycle, not a bicycle, but it should still be pretty cool. Also, I try to reply to almost all my comments. So if you guys ask me a question and you don't get a reply, I most likely did reply and YouTube just didn't notify you. So if you're waiting on a reply from me, check out the comment section. There is probably one for me there. I know YouTube is kind of a dick sometimes. I think these sides need taken down. Every time I've been through here, it says there's a flagger, and there never is. There's never any construction at all. I was wrong this time. There was construction. No flagger, but construction. Yeah, guys, I think the only thing I got going wrong with this bike right now is just the seat. I got it tilted back too far, which is an easy fix. I should have did it. I knew it was like this when I left, but I was like, no, I just want to get a video. But I fixed that seat, and this bike should be fairly comfortable. I have it too far back, so it's like I'm pulling myself forward with the handlebars the whole time, which gets uncomfortable after a while. I'm also looking for some other areas to ride the motorized bikes. I might end up packing them up in the truck once in a while. Some of it's just too far to get to on the bike. Like, all these areas where I've been riding the Hawk ain't that big of a deal because, well, it's a motorcycle. It's not as big as the deal to travel on it as it is on these. Thought maybe I had a head leak or something, but I don't. At least it doesn't seem like I do. Yeah, idle's great. The only thing I can think of is, I think I've said this before, but the original BT100 piston had 3 piston rings. The one I replaced it with, same size obviously, the only difference is it has 2 piston rings. So I don't know if that made it lose like a little bit of compression, maybe? That's the only thing that's different. That's the only thing I can think of. The piston rings are also smaller on the, thinner. Not smaller, but they're thinner. That's the only thing I can think of. And we are booking it right now, guys. The vibration is crazy. Oh, all right. That engine's fast. A little bit spooky on a bike, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I don't know how you guys get these bikes to go 70 and be okay with it. Like, I'm sure this one's faster than the Fat Moto. I would say it at least goes 35. And it spooks me a bit. Legit, I would not be surprised if this was 40, to be honest with you. This is moving. Like, I don't know how you guys can tell in the video, but we're moving. We are really moving. Legit, I would not be surprised if this was 40, to be honest with you. This is moving. Like, I don't know how you guys can tell in the video, but we're moving. We are really moving. Motor locked up again. The BT does not like to go fast. God damn it, guys. Well, it's fixed itself. I'm gonna go slow the way home. I'm gonna have to take this apart. I'm not gonna take the chance of that piston ring being, that clip. That clip fell out on me last time. Probably did the same thing. I don't know, it just doesn't like going that fast. It can go that fast. It books it. Like, I really wouldn't be surprised if we were going 40 just then. It just doesn't like to go that fast for very long. This is definitely a bike, you don't want to full throttle it very often. Even though it's tempting. I was scared, dude. I really thought my motor locked up on me again. I was having freaking flashbacks. I wanted to go the other way, but I don't know if I feel like pedaling up that hill. I might have to richen up the oil mixture on this thing. Maybe that's what the problem is, like, it's just not getting enough oil mixed in there to lube up everything. That's annoying. I guess we will go up this hill. Ready to hear some huffing and puffing, guys. Yeah, it's good exercise. I'm fat anyway. So close, come on.
Whew. All right, guys. That's it for now.